Today we're making sports history. Today we are going to break ground on the fourth of the community venues. It may be the last venue, but in my opinion, it'll be the most exciting venue. It'll be the best venue.
Having an MLS franchise means we have a second major league professional sports team. But it's more than that. It's about bringing international tourists. It's about economic development. It's about having a sports and entertainment corridor. It's about lifting up this neighborhood. So, soccer fans, you embody the pride of this community. And it couldn't be a better time to be a Lions fan. There couldn't be a better time to live in Orlando.
This changes who we are. This puts us on the international front. It is a part of a serious part of our infrastructure that raises our quality of life and gives us an identity that is so rich and so international. And it's just, it's so exciting.
In just 18 months' time, we'll be returning here for our first game in the 2016 season, our first game in our home. That home will have close to 20,000 seats. It will have 38 suites. It will have premium seating, 1,600 premium seats. It will have the first and only safe standing room supporters end in the country.